you so much for coming. Yeah, I know it was really short notice, and I apologize about that. Yeah, well, it was a last minute assignment that we just got, and it was absolutely crazy. Oh, they want it done by tomorrow, they said, so we had 12 hours to do it. Oh. But I'm so glad you're available, and I thank you so much. So basically, the assignment is to get, you know, how actors would have headshots. So basically, we have to mimic that, but we have to draw it. But we have to get the front view and each side view. So I'm going to have to draw from each side here. Sorry there, my pen ran out. It wasn't working, but there we go. All right, so I'm very excited to get this started too. And I was also thinking about trying something with a back shading with a marker as well too. So I don't know. I don't know if I should be getting risky with an assignment that's this close to being due. You know what I mean? Okay. I tend to do more detail in one spot before I move on. Most people, I think, anyways, go and try and get like a land or a base of everything and then kind of go from the details from there. But I don't know, it's just my hand does the movements majority and I just kind of let it do its thing, you know? Out of here. this one's coming along nicely, actually. Yeah, you can relax your face now. I have majority of the details. It's just the little parts here now that I can do and see without you having to pose in a certain way for too long. I was just wondering that. I think they want portraits, so it would be a headshot, but you would see some neck, maybe even a little shoulder, maybe not so much shoulder, but you would definitely see some neck. So definitely make sure I can mimic this here. I think I'm happy with this one because I can always touch it up after. But all the details specifically, pretty sure I got here. I think I'm deciding against the marker actually for shading. I don't want to risk it because it's such a short time frame here. Okay, so we've got so I can get the angle that I need here. Just like that. Just like that, to show you a good view there. All right, so this will be... Start. I'm just gonna slightly move your hair here. Okay. Oh, right. There's one last note that I forgot. What's great about this side is the majority of the hair covers a lot, most of it really, so it doesn't take necessarily as long. I'm rather happy with that. Perfect. Okay. See, I told you that one wouldn't take as long as the last one. A lot more details at the front of the face. Continue with the other side. Just gonna switch papers here first and see if I need to make any notes. Yes. Okay. It's definitely just add a little more. And here. Just to kind of fill it in there. Just so that we can. Doesn't look so much like your hair is just floating midair. This one. Yeah, let's get moving on to the next one. I know you said you didn't have a whole lot of time today, and again, I appreciate so much that you came over. You have no idea. Okay, this one right here. And now that we got this other page here, and get stuck in. Okay, so we're set there. Now I'm just going to turn you here again to just about the other side here now too as well. Okay. Deep breath. There we go. I know it's been tiresome being trapped indoors a lot of the time. But anyways, let me get started here. Thank you. just like some detail. Details correct. The illusion. My picture making it a little smaller. There we go. It just takes away from the depth of it, from drawing it back, what it actually looks like. basically the notes I just used them for. If you're not here and I'm looking at it going, wait, was that right? And any defining features I kind of write down so that I have the idea that they are there and it's not just my mind playing tricks on me. Yeah, exactly. Just so I get it more.